always confusing about what is my idea. It's always hard to explain about, you know, by the words. I don't know. I always losing what I'm doing. But I have context, you know. I started woodcut and then I started painting. I started paperworks. So always like, you know, I'm in the like surfing in my context. Actually, I want to mix the like small worlds, like a microcosmos and then macrocosmos. I want to mix that because I'm always exploring new visual language. How can people see the relationship layers and colors and then perspective and then people's perception? When I saw the picture of this space, I feel like very huge, like a museum, like a gallery in New York, something like that. Usually I install like a two layers, like this kind of stuff. But this time installed the, like a 10 lines, like buildings. This is the first time in Spain, the first time show. Totally different, the air is different between here and Tokyo. Yeah, so I'm very interested in about impression about my work. So I want to see the people's reaction. Yeah.